how to shoot a basketball.
Hi guys, my name is Faiaz, and today I'll teach you how to shoot a basketball like a pro. So, this, you need a good basketball, and a good hoop with a backboard. So you want to hold the ball with your right hand. These are only for right-hand shooters. You want to make it as wide as possible on the place where the ball has the company name. And then hold the side of the ball with your left hand. Then stop behind the free throw line. Your right foot forward and your left foot kind of backward. Then kind of bend your knees. Then kind of make a baby jump and push. Now let's try. Bend your knees. The ball has to block the vision of your hoop. The ball blocking the vision of your hoop. Your right hand kind of forming a right angle, and kind of your elbow is kind of pointing to the outside.